Today I want to tell you about Queen Elizabeth I. Queen Elizabeth was born nearly 500 years ago in 1533. Her father was King Henry VIII and he had six wives. Queen Elizabeth was very clever, but she had a difficult childhood with her bad-tempered father and so many stepmothers. When she was only 2 years old, her father ordered her mother's execution, and when she was 20 years old, she was put in prison in the Tower of London for 2 months. In 1558, she became Queen of England because her older sister Mary died. The English people really liked her and called her Good Queen Bess, but she was often bad-tempered and bossy. In 1568, her cousin Mary, that was Queen of Scotland, had to run away from Scotland. And she asked Queen Elizabeth to protect her, but Queen Elizabeth was afraid that she wanted to become Queen of England. So she locked Mary up. In 1577, Queen Elizabeth sent explorers to discover new countries and bring back treasure. The most famous explorer was named Sir Francis Drake, and he set sail in his ship, the Pelican. In 1587, Queen Elizabeth ordered Mary's execution. In 1588, the Spanish king sent a huge fleet of ships to attack England. That huge fleet of ships was the best in the world, and it was called the Spanish Armada. Queen Elizabeth wanted to inspire her army, so she had a very famous speech. "I know I have the body of a weak woman, but I have the heart and the stomach of a king. I will live or die amongst you all, but I know we shall have a famous victory." Spain lost the battle. In 1603, Queen Elizabeth I died. It was a golden age for England because she ruled England for 45 years. When she died, she was 70 years old. She really liked arts and she supported poets like Shakespeare.